there to be an investigation, there has to be a well-documented evidence of human rights violations.